through the season. And a chance!
He blocked that well. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Here comes the corner.
El Shaarawy!
Goalkeeper hangs on.
On the attack here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
He's taking a risk there, so close to his goal.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Put them in front. It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Deco. Perez. Advantage played, we love to see it.
Shot on!
Jack Butland's the goalkeeper with a simple stop.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The shot's on!
Sandro.
Perez. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Perez. Nicolas Otamendi.
Alexandro.
Good defending. Aurier. Now Marcus Rashford. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
It's Deco.
Now this looks promising.
Deco going for goal here.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Nemanja Matic.
Aurier. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Now Marcus Rashford. The delivery from Willian.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Backing his own talent here to keep the ball. And he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Perez made the challenge well.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
And here's the shot.
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Dybala. It's Anetti. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Moving.
The break is definitely on. Slipping it through. But he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Vardy! Poor attempt at a pass, really.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Now the possibility for a cross.
They defended with great organisation to get possession. Shots on here. Everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Good forward play from them.
Now, Javier Zanetti.
Well, that is beautifully done.
Now, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Free kick given.
Nemanja Matic.
Attacking well here.
Aurier.
Rashford with the ball now. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. They can be quick on the break now.
Rigoni.
Comes in with a tackle.
And here's Overmars.
Overmars. Rashford, the target for that cross. Headed it well. Just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
It's Zanetti.
Dybala.
And they've cut it out.
The 3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Aurier.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And here is Deco.
It's a free kick against Willian. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Here's Willian.
It's looking good, this move. And shoots!
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
El Shaarawy.
Well, that's half-time at one.
Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Gabriel.
He's got his shot off now. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's Anetti. Mark Overmars.
That's good movement forward here. Gabriel Jesus trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And in he goes with the tackle. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Overmars. On to Marcus Rashford.
Crespo, a target that they can find.
There's good progress with this attack.
To level it up now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. That's a corner. Corner played into the middle. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. No right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult. Aurier. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Here's a chance to attack. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Damian. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper.
In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Getting forward well as a team now.
And it's a shot now!
Simple save for David De Gea.
No position of pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Rashford with the ball now. He's cut that out well, well read. Into the attacking third. Puyol cutting the ball out. And that will be a corner. He's put in the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Dybala. Onto the attack now.
Willian!
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Cheers, Jeff. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Aurier. Now Marcus Rashford. Rigoni. With good vision. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. And it's with Marc Overmars now. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important, do you?
Trying to get the ball in behind. Perez! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, miscue here. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Jota!
Well, he's darted in there too quickly. And he's offside, and well, at this stage of the game, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, the defence caught him a good few yards off, but give him credit, that rear guard, for keeping a nice line.
Now the shot!
He blocked it then.
It's a corner kick, and that means a chance.
An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead.
Gonna try his luck!
Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Deco!
Well, there won't be many more chances like this one.
Certainly not from that kind of distance. Almost under the crossbar, and he's made a real mess of it.
Now Clivert.
They know the clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Damian.
It's Bernardo Silva. Good interception. And now Bernardo Silva.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Good challenge here.
Rashford. It's Jamie Vardy. Oh, that's Rashford.
And there's the last blast on the...
Witted and...